Hi, Spider. We're the super readers, and we want to talk to you. Why do you keep scaring Miss Muffet away?
I don't mean to scare her. I just want to play, but every time I sit beside her, she runs away. And now I don't know where she went.
Maybe she went to her house.
Good thinking, Alpha Pig. Spider, do you know where Miss Muffet's house is?
No!
We'll help you find her, Spider.
But how?
Alpha Pig, to the rescue! With my amazing alphabet tools, I can find the way to Miss Muffet's house. We can use my alphabet map to find Miss Muffet's house. Aha! We're right here. First, we take T Street to F Street, and then take M Street to get to Miss Muffet's house. First, we need to find T Street. Do you see it? Which one is T Street?
That one!
There it is, T Street.
Yippee! Let's go, go, go!
Let's see. F Street comes next. I don't see it. Where's F Street?
There!
That's it. F Street. Come on!
Yeah, 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 this way!
Now we need M Street. Which of these streets is M Street?
That one!
There's M Street!
Miss Muffet lives on M Street.
And there she is! Liggety letters! We used our alphabet map to find Miss Muffet's house. Let's give ourselves a big thumbs up.
Keep your eyes out for super letters.
To Miss Muffet!